And just announced this morning, Wild Winter Lights at the Cleveland Zoo is coming back for its fifth holiday season. Wild Winter Lights features over 1.5 million lights all across the zoo in holiday-themed areas like the Enchanted Forest and Santa's Workshop. And new this year, two musical light shows featuring a 50-foot tree and a show on Waterfowl Lake. It all begins November 14th. Tickets are on sale right now. And whether you want to walk or drive through, that's up to you.